The final selection this evening will be played as an expression of gratitude to the people of the United States of America for hosting the first World Symphony Orchestra. Ladies and gentlemen, Stars and Stripes Forever.